No, but seriously, she loves this song. She knows it's her song. And her name is not Jane in real life. It's her name in the song. It's called Rock and Love.